September 30th. I'm at the industrial park right above, on the little knoll right above the holding pond, for lack of a better name. It's overcast and I'm chasing light, unfortunately, but I promised myself I would do at least one painting a day, and this is the result of this afternoon's attempt. Doggy is not very happy. He had to stay in the car when the gunshots were being fired. There's a gun club nearby.
Hi, Quiller, I'm sorry. Good boy.
Good boy. I got a lot of things wrong just because the gouache dries so much darker. But I'm happy that I tried. With a train whistle in the distance, this town is a mixture of beautiful, natural beauty, remnants of old intrusions on that natural beauty, and I'm speaking of the ponds from the mill site. I'm not obviously a logger, or I would probably feel differently. I wouldn't call it intrusions, but the upshot is it's an area of where nature meets industry. I guess you could call it industry. Right now, we're switching from logging as our baseline economy to tourism, bike riding, mountain bike riding, and a couple of us love to paint it here. So, today's effort, September 30th, 2017.